This kind of ancient alien world was filled with largely reptiles of various forms, and some of these included animals that had extremes of form and function we simply don't see today. One of those forms was a tiny animal that we're calling Colobops, and it was a very small reptile, actually probably distantly related to the radiation that produced birds and crocodiles and dinosaurs. And so it tells us a little bit about the early evolution of that radiation. But one of the special things about it is that it has perhaps the largest jaw muscles for its size of certainly any reptile we've ever seen. It's this tiny little thing with a huge bite. And so it was running around, this little stubby-faced animal, biting something really, really hard. I mean, I've seen the diversity of reptile life on Earth today. We also study living organisms. I've never seen anything quite like this.